Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with the new Hibernate tip. For some many-to-one associations, the child entity can't exist without its parent. A typical example is the order item, which can't exist without the order. When you remove the association between the order item and the order, you need to delete that order item entity as well. So, what's the easiest way to implement that? The JPA specification provides the orphanRemoval feature for these use cases. When you activate it on the association, Hibernate removes a child entity when you remove its association to the parent entity. Let's take a look at an example. In most online bookstores, customers can review the offered books. You can model that with a book and a review entity and a one-to-many association between them. It doesn't make any sense to store a review that's not associated with a book. So you should set the orphanRemoval attribute of the one-to-many association to true. And you also need to set the cascade attribute to cascade type persist or cascade type all. When you now remove a review entity from the association that's modeled by the list reviews attribute, Hibernate will delete the review entity from the database. As you can see in the log messages, Hibernate performs two SQL select statements to get the book entity with ID 1 and all associated review entities. And when I commit the transaction, it also performs an SQL delete operation to remove the review entity from the database. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!